So I have this problem. At the end of the year, my school does this BOGO book fair. So in my mind, I'm like, BOGO, I'm getting one for free. It's a no-brainer. My brain is like, yas, queen, you got $240 worth of books for $134. But my wallet's like, queen, you spent $134 on books. So I just tell my wallet to shut up and start stamping books and putting them in my library.